published, 1658 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 6th of May 2018, updated, 1904 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 6th of May 2018 Dimitri Payet's winner 18 minutes from time ensured Marseille kept alive their hopes of finishing runners-up in Ligue 1. Nice led 1-0 after 5 minutes at the Stade Veledrome, but the home side responded positively with goals in either half. Marseille are now a point behind Monaco in third place, and 2 points behind Lyon in second with just 2 rounds of fixtures remaining. Dimitri Payet scored the winner for Marseille in a 2-1 victory over Nice on Sunday night. Former Manchester City and Liverpool striker Mario Balotelli opened the scoring. He beat a couple of defenders before bending a fierce strike in at the back post. Marseille, Mandanda, Sarr, Kamara, Sanson 85, Rolando, Sertic 46, Amavi, Anguissa, Gustavo, Thivon, Nia 71, Payet, Ocampos, Germain. Subs not used, Abdinner, Sari, Pele, Lopez. Goals, Germain 13, Payet 72. Bookings, Camaranis, Benitez, Soke, Marlon, Dante, Lamarchand, Lies Melou, Cyprian, Siri, Saint-Maximin, Srarfi 81, Balotelli, Lebihan 83, Plea. Subs not used, Tamiz, Berner, Mendy, Sarr, Cardinali. Goals, Balotelli 5. Bookings, Balotelli. Nice got off to a flying start, with Mario Balotelli getting the better of 3 Marseille defenders to fire past Steve Mandanda from 16 yards. 8 minutes later, Marseille were level. Payet's trickery on the left-hand side of the penalty box allowed him to center for Valère Germain to score his 13th goal of the campaign. Florian Thauvin had a shot brilliantly saved by Walter Benitez to keep the score 1-1 at the break. Marseille's patience was rewarded in the 72nd minute when Payet sealed the win. The former West Ham forward was presented a simple finish after Clinton Njie created the opening for him to win the match. It means there is still plenty for Marseille to play for, with 2 Ligue 1 fixtures left against Winamp and Amiens. There is also the small matter of the Europa League final against Atletico Madrid. That takes place in Lyon on Wednesday, the 16th of May, before the end of the French season. Marseille were not behind for long though, with Valère Germain leveling 8 minutes later. Germain celebrates his goal with Marseille teammate Florian Thauvin at the Velodrome. Payet proved to be the match winner though, as he fired home from close range. Marseille fans watch on as their side claimed a vital win in the race for the Champions League.